Yeah, you already know what it is, baby. Hey, hey, hey.
See, yeah, I know it's the Melly Mel Show. Film right outside of the ATL or on the spot with it. We just filming up low, baby. You get that picture, she just filming up low. Say what she wanna, betray what she wanna while keeping you entertained. Press play upon the video of the day. She killing them in the game. Coach bags and purse, her style is outrageous. Kick smash the purse, shirt match the skirt. Whatever she put together, she making a swag work. Fascinated with travel, yeah, this is the network. Just shop for apparel, cook up a dessert. You never know exactly what she gon' bring. YouTube talk show, she a queen, yeah. So press play on her video screen. And Melly Mel, yeah, you're something to see. Better believe that.
Better believe that. Yeah, shout out my sister, man. Y'all enjoy the show, it's going down. It's your boy, Baby Boy.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Mel coming at you. This is another travel adventure for you. This time we are in St. Louis. There's so many great things to locate in St. Louis, but our number one thing is what? You guessed it, the Arch. I did a video back in October 2011 in St. Louis as well, but unfortunately I was not able to upload it, but I'm still working on that one. I haven't given up on that one yet, that I'm going to eventually get that one posted as well. But for the time being, we're gonna have this video to be able to enjoy St. Louis, and this hopefully will help you decide if you'd like to come out and visit as well. You ready to go? Come on. Okay, hello, ladies and gentlemen. We are at the Metrolink now, off of the airport. He's showing you we have a one-day pass.
One-day pass.
Okay, and you take this one. You can purchase a pass for $3.75, but you have to use it within 2 hours, or you can buy the day pass and you can start off real early in the morning and end at the end of the night. So we're going to make our way over to the Metrolink. So, oh, I forgot to tell you, we're on our way to the Arch and we're going to see whatever else is in St. Louis. Ladies and gentlemen, we have made it to the Arch. Okay, we're gonna try to do this crosswalk here. This person actually yielded for pedestrian, the other one didn't. There's the Arch right there. You can see it. Eventually, I am going to get that other video up because I did love that other video, if I must say so myself. But here's a standby fill-in for now. Hey, guess what?
Hey, Mel.
I already know what it is.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. I got my fifth flower, y'all.
Now I can sing. DIVORSE.
Okay.
It was final tomorrow.
Whatever. It could be
the office of Merkin and Bird's Nest.
It could be final right now.
No. Shoot.
Santana.
Alright.
It's Dipset, bitch. There go, baby, don't stop now. There go, baby, don't stop now. There go, damn, shorty look good, and I'm thinking about getting at her. Okay, time to whistle at her. Hey, girl, you made my whistle blow. There go, bring it here, baby. There go, bring it here, baby. Top down and I'm at it again. again. It's hot now and I'm mad at the wind. You heard me. Who wanted with me? Nobody wanted with me. Oh, I'm so fly. Oh, mommy, come and get me. Sit it down, back up. Bring it on, back up. Move it till you feel something hard in your back. Huh? There it go. If you want it, come get it. I ain't kidding. I'm with it. Here it go. Go. So, girl, let me see you get low. There it go. Yeah, just like that. Move the thing like a boomerang and come right back. There it go. I don't need to ask. I proceed to grab a chick's love, my cheat up swagger. There it go.
Hi, Patrick.
What's up?
Okay, this is like the little part on your way. It is. And the weather is awesome too. It has a nice little breeze going on. And plus we have all the shade, so it helps it not be too hot.
Yeah, and what's his name back at the hotel? What's his name again?
I forget what his name is.
Would he come with us?
That's okay, he's missing out on the fun.
Oh my gosh.
Well anyway, this little path is leading to where the arch is. As we come around here, of course there's so many trees that are helping the shade for us. You can't actually see the arch from here. But we will be there shortly as we make our way around.
What river is that?
I have no idea. That's the base of it, going all the way up through the trees here.
Oh, I can't get that. That sucks.
That's not a phone, that's a camera.
No, I'm trying to take a picture on my phone.
Over here on this path. You can see how large it is. Look at the people that are standing next to it. That's at the very bottom, the base of it. So it is massive. And as we get close, I'm going to try to pan it up, but I will insert some pictures in here so you can actually see what it looks like without all the trees being in the way. We'll come back when we get a little bit closer. Okay guys, this is us closer. I'm gonna pan up for you to be able to see it. Video footage wise. Actually underground. You probably see it right here where that little tent part is. It's actually underground and it has a museum. It's called the Museum of Western Expansion that's on the inside of that as well. If you want to come out to take a tour of the arch, they have, you're able to, you see right here, that you take the elevator and go up this part here. You do the elevator, you get a few pictures, magnet. I think it's around $20 or something like that. That's something that interests you. We'll end up making our way down to this part here. Go to the visitor center. We may give you a little bit of the Demo Western expansion. I do plan on doing another video because like I said, I was here back in October 2011 and I already have some footage then and some pictures. But I may add a little bit of here are the hansom cab rides. Yes, they are very majestic. These cute horses. I thank him. I think this is the sheriff right here. Got the sheriff badge on its forehead. Cutie pie. This one is 10 years old. This one right here looks like the fancy fairy tale carriage. Looks like a pumpkin. And here's the fancy one right here. Stallion baby. Look at it. Got the nails all done up. Hopefully this is picking up. I can see a little bit better on this side. That sun is getting it. He's about to take off. Okay, this part, ladies and gentlemen, this is, if you're going to take the journey to the top, this is actually the part that you would go down. You would have this nice long line that you would stand in. And that part back there is when you go down there, you're going to go into the elevator to be able to take the tour up to the top. And when you come around this way, this is where we're going to go to be able to see the Museum of Western Expansion. Is over here to the right. And this part over here is actually free to be able to go into this part. So of course that part that was back there to be able to take the journey to the top, you actually have to pay for that. And that was the one I was saying that has the package deal. And over here on this corner over here, this is where the gift shop is. You can buy souvenirs. This is where you purchase your tickets for that journey to the top tour. So we're gonna go through here. I'm gonna add a little video footage to this one. I just don't wanna ruin the other video that I'm planning on doing for the other pictures. Or maybe that's what I'll do. Maybe I include this part into that video.